Hello guys, welcome to the 43rd session of using Microsoft Boot Framework, LUIS and Cognitive Services tutorials for beginners. In this session, we will learn how to obtain emotions using Cognitive API. Emotion API is used to detect a range of feelings in the face, such as a person is angry, happy, fear, surprise, etc. We can also obtain emotion from the video using Emotion API. There are two ways to obtain emotions from the image. First is using Emotion API and another is Face API. In this session, I will use Face API. Both of API generates the same result. For Emotion API, we need to use project-oxford.emotion-nuget package. Let us copy face details method, change name. Here we only require emotion and obtain emotion score. Create string builder for storing emotion details. To rank list contains IEnumerable of a key value pair in sorted order. Let us obtain first and display its key. Let us display all emotions value. And return it as a string. Update dialog too. And publish it. Here I have downloaded some image of the baby for Emotion API testing. Let us select this. Top emotion for this image is anger, and following are other emotions. Now test it with this. We got surprised. And for this angry girl, we got anger as top rating emotion as expected. Let us see what we have learned in this session. In this session, I have used Face API to retrieve emotions. In the required feature, we need to pass emotion. Using two ranked list, we can obtain emotion in sorted order. And if you want to check for individual emotion, then we can check using respective properties. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts, please feel free to contact me. Have a nice day.